Welland, Ontario, Canada, weighing 270 pounds, Chuck Simpson. His partner from Oakland, California, weighing 280 pounds, George Wells. Their opponents, now about to enter the ring area, from the Double Cross Ranch in Amarillo, Texas, with a combined weight of 520 pounds, Terry and Dory, the Funk Brothers, who are accompanied at ringside by the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart.
Well, Terry Funk went to the well, Jess, and up came Dory Jr., and his credentials are awesome.
Well, I'll tell you, Gorilla, these are two of the orneriest Texicans there is in the world today.
Well, from the Double Cross Ranch, what could you expect from two guys who would name their property the Double Cross Ranch? Give me a break. Tremendous wrestling ability on the part of both individuals, but especially Dory Jr. Terry's a little bit crazy, I think.
Oh, yeah, Terry's the crazy one, and Dory Jr.'s got moves that are unbelievable.
So that makes him doubly dangerous.
Hey, wake up over there, Will. We're going to brand you, boy. Beautiful. Come on, take it off. Come on, baby. You'll be taking it. Come on. Okay, Terry, come on. Come on, there you go.
Come on,
Will! Get him out of the ring! Here to get the ring. It's like he's got super glue on his feet, Jesse.
You hear that? Jimmy Hart says George Wells is afraid to get in the ring. He's got super glue on his feet.
Highly unlikely. George Wells now coming around the side to the aid of Chuck Simpson, who's taking a tremendous beating here at the hands of the Funk Brothers. Talk about your awesome tag team combinations. You're looking at one in action right now. Front face lock now by Terry. Another big tag man. How many years have these guys been in tag team competition, Jess?
Well, and the big thing is their blood, Gorilla.
Yeah.
Like they say, blood's always thicker than water. They're not just friends, they're brothers.
Well, it's always trouble when you're in there with a brother team because one is going to do whatever's necessary to save the other.
That's right.
Well, Chuck Simpson started out pretty good, ignoring some of the shots given to him by Terrible Terry, but he's certainly feeling the wrath now. Look out. Double elbow by the Fox. George Wells wants to get into this match in the worst way, Jess, but so far he's been so far from that corner he can't make the tag.
I don't know, according to Jimmy Hart, he don't want any part of it.
Oh, he certainly does. Chant going out, JYD, and I'm sure they don't want to hear that. Look at this. Abdominal stretch now being applied by Terrible Terry.
This could be a submission. He's got it sunk in there, Gorilla.
Well, he doesn't have the legs.
The legs not quite. Now he takes Dory.
Wide open, Chuck Simpson on the receiving end. He doesn't make a tag soon. This is going to be over. They must have tagged at least 8 or 10 times now, the Funk team. And they're relentless because they keep you in their own corner. Oh, he's trying. He made it now. He made the tag. And George Wells over the top. Shoulder block. And another one. And down goes Dory. And a scoop slam for Terry. And a drop kick as both brothers are feeling the wrath of George Wells. A house of fire.
Wow.
When he got in there, he exploded. It took him a while to get in there, but he exploded.
Who's the legal Funk in the ring?
Terry, I believe.
Yeah, well, apparently it's Dory. Dory's in there.
I'm sure the referee doesn't realize who the legal man is in the ring. Anyway, it's Simpson in there now, and look out. Oh, what a shot. right between the eyes. Chuck went down. And Terry misses an elbow. Uh-oh, he's going to do some punishing on that leg now. Wow. Talk about snapping your patella or driving it up into your quadriceps. That'll do it right there. Oh, Boston Crab with a twist.
That's it.
One of Dory's favorite maneuvers. He's got a whole host of them. But this one of his pets. It didn't take long for young Simpson to call it quits.
The mouth is doing the branding.
Oh, give me a break. Let's get the official word.
Oh, look at the mouth.
The winners of the match, the Funk Brothers.
Adding insult to injury, the mouth of the South landing the branding iron on young Chuck Simpson. And wow, Dory Funk certainly didn't waste any time as he wrapped this thing up. Let's go back and take a look at that tremendous move patented by Dory Funk Jr. It's a Boston Crab with a twist.
That's right. He's got a toe hold with a Boston Crab in there and definitely gets the submission right here, Gorilla. And the mouth is right there to dive in, and it looks like the mouth is taking, he's getting a little Western to it now.
Well, I see him with branding. Western attire on. He doesn't have any on this week here in the World Wrestling Federation, but he's 100 pounds soaking wet, and look at him add insult to injury, slapping the brand on young Chuck Simpson on the victory, the Funk Brothers this week here in the World Wrestling Federation. Stay with us, an interesting interview coming up.